Today I'm going to be making the green noodle tom yum soup. Ooh, the soup is good. Soup is salty, but very good. Some of my dumpling. Today I've received a package from Etsy, and I thought that I would open it with you guys.
I ordered an apron dress from Stacy's kitchen.
I ordered two more, so I wonder if those are still on their way. But I thought this was such a cute little postcard.
So this is a beige apron dress. And I just thought it was so cute.
To soak this in water for 30 minutes.
Thank you.
these lip tops over the summer and they're starting to split. And this is just kind of how they naturally multiply themselves. But I thought it was so cool because they kind of end up splitting in like different colors. They call these living stones. They're a kind of succulent. I think these ones are so funny. This Korean gomtang instant noodle. 4+1, so I just got one. Next thing I got was these deep fried kelp. You can eat these kind of like chips. I like them. My sister really likes this rudak carbonara instant noodle. And these are really spicy, but they're really good. And then I bought sweet Korean pancake mix, and a lot of these have brown sugar, cinnamon, and it's really good, especially in the winter time. And then I also bought these sesame bread mix. My mom made this a while ago, and it was so good. So I wanted to see if I could make some. And I got the same fish bread looking thing, but with strawberry. And these are thick potato noodles, sweet potato noodles. If you make them in like tteokbokki or hot pot, it's really good. This is the grilled kettle corn chips that I really liked. This is the proper favorite flavor that I liked is the grilled corn one. Last time I got the sweet and spicy one and I didn't like that one. This one's much better. I got lots of ice cream. I got this again. Same thing. So this one is the red bean. And then this one is just strawberry syrup. And for my grandma, we bought this abalone and mushroom porridge. So usually we take food to her every day and just a little bit every day. So I thought this would be a nice quick thing that we can give to her if, you know, if we run out of things to take to her from home. This is the Babamba chestnut, honey and chestnut ice cream bar. I saw this in Korea and I've always wanted to try it, so I found it today. And then this is the brown sugar bubble tea bar. I've
seen these on Instagram, but they were really expensive when I went to go look. It was like $12 for one pack of these, and these ones I believe were only like $6. And then these were on sale, so last time I got just the regular kind, and this one is the peach kind. I like these peach ones because they are not as strong as like soju, so I like these little milky ones.